has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. And just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it, because it's Carrasco! Belgium have it back and they can go again. Ferreira Carrasco gets away from his opponents. Ferreira Carrasco. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? He's thrust his way through. Ferreira Carrasco up to meet it. And in it goes. First effort on goal.
Oh, look, his thinking was more audacious than his attempt.
Carrasco, he's left his man. Gorgeous control there. It's Carrasco! He's done it!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. Here we are, early stages. Struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Tielemans has got himself a free kick.
There's an awful lot that can go wrong from that range. How good was that?
Belgium take the lead.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
He's left his man. He's had a shot. Just off target.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
It's Ronaldinho. He's got away.
Portugal are definitely going about this the right way.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the credit.